yo-ho, yo-ho. So try the life of a thief, just sample the life of a brook. There isn't a boy who won't enjoy a working for Captain Hook, the world's most famous cook.
Crook, crook, trickety-crockety, trickety-crook, the croc is after Captain.
Who are you?
A special offer for today, I'll tell you what I'll do. All those who sign without delay will get a free tattoo. Why, it's like money in the bank. Come on, join up and I'll be frank. Unless you do, you'll walk the plank. The choice is up to you.
The choice is up to you. Yo-ho, 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 yo-ho. You'll love the life of a thief. You'll relish the life of a crook. There's barrels of fun for everyone, and you'll get treasures by the ton. So come and sign the book. Join up with Captain Hook.
Aren't you ashamed of yourselves?
But Captain Hook is most insistent, Wendy.
Yeah. He says we'll walk the plank if we don't.
Oh, no, we won't. Peter Pan will save us.
Peter Pan will save them, Smee.
Peter Pan will save them. Oh, Captain, you get it?
What a thousand pardons, my dear. I don't believe you are in on our little joke. You see, we left a present for Peter.
Sort of a surprise package, you might say.
Why, I can see our little friend at this very moment reading the tender inscription.
To Peter, with love, from Wendy. Do not open till 6 o'clock. Huh, I wonder what's in it.
Could he but see within the package, he would find an ingenious little device.
Set so that when the clock is like this,
Peter Pan will be blasted out of Neverland forever.
No!
But time grows short. We have but 18 seconds. 15 seconds. 13 seconds.
12 seconds. Well, I guess I can open it now. Hey, Teen. Look at Wendy left. Hey, stop that. Stop it. What's the matter with you? Huh? A bomb? Don't be ridiculous.
So passeth a worthy opponent.
Amen.